So, Scout, you manage to make it out to the other side, and you see that Yule is wriggling through the hole as best she can. However, she gets stuck. Right in the middle.
It's all right. I got this. Do I still have my blade?
You do still have your blade. However, I am going to need first Yule to take one bashing damage as the vines begin to hit at your feet.
Help.
I'm coming. I did this with a feller back in Belt Buckle, and I saved him from the man-eating mines. Maybe I can do that for you here, Yule. Could I, like, do the same thing, you think, with the pickaxe and yoink?
Sure, if you'd like to try.
Okay, Yule, we can either use the pickaxe, or I'm willing to use my pants again. We can tie it around you nice and tight and give you a nice tug.
I'm gonna go with the pickaxe.
You know, if I lose my pickaxe because of this, then I'm gonna leave you behind.
Oh. But you're not going to leave me behind if you lose your pants?
No, ma'am.
I guess pants.
I'm using my pants.
Okay, it'll work. Anything works.
Sounds
pants
good.
Pants it is.
All right. With one success, that's all you need. You go ahead and throw Yule a line, that line being your pants.
Or like a leg.
Like a leg. A pant leg. You grab onto that bad boy, and by God, Scout, you tug so hard. You channel that energy, and you bring Yule out of the tightened hole. And thankfully, her ankles are very scraped up, but that's about it. And you guys seem to be all right for now.